I did want to give one other person a chance to say hi. Hey, I wanted you to be able to say Merry Christmas.
Well,
to them.
Hello there, and Merry Christmas to all of you. And wait a minute, why are you still wearing a mask? I thought this whole pandemic thing was over already.
Oh, well, I'm in LA County, and we've had to wear masks all semester. Hey, why aren't you wearing a mask?
Me? No, I'm in a computer, and computers don't get viruses. And anyway, let me show you what this one health official said. Here.
Right now in the United States, people should not be walking around with masks.
You're sure of it? Because people are listening really closely to this.
Right now, people should not be walking. There's no reason to be walking around with a mask.
Oh, well, you're not the only one who can show videos. Here, let me show you this other one. Let's see. There.
I agree completely with California's decision on the mask mandate.
Hey, wait a minute. Isn't that the same guy? And anyhow, what are we doing arguing about Christmas? Let's get back to the Christmas greetings. Here, let me show you a Christmas greeting.
On behalf of Melania and the entire Trump family, we wish you a very Merry Christmas and a happy...
Why are you showing that guy? Here's another Christmas greeting for you guys.
Merry Christmas, happy holidays. Jill and I wish you and your family peace, joy, health, and happiness this season.
What is this? We can't even agree on a Christmas message? There must be some common ground, some Christmas message we can agree on. Oh, how about this one? And in the same region, there were shepherds out in the field keeping watch over their flock by night, and an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were filled with great fear. And the angel said to them, "Fear not, for behold, I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all the people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord." And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace among those with whom he is pleased." So I think that's a Christmas message we can all agree with. Have a great Christmas vacation. Merry Christmas. All right, well, thanks for stopping by. Okay, well, you guys heard the man. Merry Christmas. You guys are dismissed. Have a good Christmas. Yeah, I enjoyed having you guys in the class. It was fun. Oh, yeah? Well, it's not April Fool's, though.